Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve the runtime error code 217 at 0041AC0D. So this should hopefully be a fairly straightforward tutorial here, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So we're going to start off by opening up the start menu, type in CMD, best result should come back with command prompt. Go ahead and right click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive the user account control prompt, go ahead and select yes. Now I will have two commands in the description of the video. The first one's going to be an SFC command. So just go ahead and copy that and then go up to the top bar of the command prompt window here. Right click on it, select edit, and then select paste to paste it in. Hit enter on your keyboard to begin the scan. This will take some time to run, so please be patient. And once that's done, you want to go paste the second command in the description of my video, the DISM command, and then go up to the top bar of the command prompt here, right click on it, select edit, and then paste that one in too, and hit enter. Thank you. Okay, so once that's done, go ahead and close out of here, restart your computer, and that should be about it. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.